And just in the last hour, we learned this massive fire in Maple Grove is being investigated as possible arson. Sunday morning, Lynde greenhouse and nursery was on fire. Police say five juveniles are considered persons of interest. Meanwhile, tonight, Gordon Severson shows us how volunteers are working to keep the greenhouse going.
I didn't expect so many people that would come out and help us on a Tuesday morning.
When workers at Lynde's greenhouse posted this Facebook post Monday afternoon asking for help, they hoped maybe a handful of volunteers would show up. Instead, they got more than 100.
I had to park about a quarter mile away just to find a spot in the neighborhood.
So heartwarming that people care about us.
All working together to load up hundreds of poinsettias.
Good job.
So they can keep growing at another greenhouse until they're ready for the holidays.
They haven't had good water since Saturday, I'm told. And so we're gonna get them over and get them water, get them some warmth.
Aaron Davis owns Green Valley Greenhouse in Ramsey. He says they had the room, so they decided to share it.
We have our own group of poinsettias growing for our customers, and we're gonna throw these in right side by side with them.
Without their help, growers say these poinsettias could have been lost in the coming frost. Several truckloads were saved. It's one less thing for these fifth generation owners to worry about as they deal with the charred remains of a devastating fire.
Gather as a team and figure out how to rebuild better and come back stronger.
The greenhouse is now open for business, but with limited hours. Workers say that without electricity, they can only accept cash at this time. In Maple Grove, Gordon Severson, Carol 11 News.